what you've done already, like on your past flights. If you want to do like a little aerobatic session, we can do it.
You can just fly down. The view is amazing. Here it is. Amazing. So like,
I saw some pictures, but I've not been there.
It was beautiful. It was a no. They have a bunch of like waterfalls on the side, but it's just, and then Lake Maggiore, I think. Yeah. That was really cool because it was the lake and everything, but it was like there was just a hill, or it was not a hill, but it was like just a mountain, and then but he had his GoPro there, and he didn't have, like, I don't think it was strapped in at all. It was very weird. Like, he had a whole, like, the arm with the GoPro, but he didn't have it strapped in. It was literally just like, yeah.
I mean,
it was. I think 2 days more. I think we had 4 nights here.
Then
we go to Salzburg for 2 nights, and then my parents are leaving, and I have a study abroad in Salzburg for 3 weeks. Yeah, it was a...
What did you think of the bear? I mean, I haven't seen it.
It was, interesting. It was like, they didn't really need to add it, but it...
Yeah.
It was a lot of just climbing, but it's just up and down. Straight over and it's